December 25th, 2020. Been a heck of a year. I'm here in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, and it's 13 degrees Celsius outside and raining. Go figure. Christmas. It's warmer than it ought to be. Between COVID warnings and global warming, there's not much room for revelry. Having an internet Christmas, we're zooming two-dimensionally. Online gifts we're sending, waiting for the ending of the year we missed. 2020. Anyways, hope it's not all gloom and doom. Be well. We're in lockdown.